better health for everybody, every day. Transforming lives, 3 minutes at a time. Listen up. This is your daily health tip from The Good Company.
Hey everybody, welcome back to today's health tip. It's Melissa from The Good Company. Interesting point to note, I have now recorded over 700 consecutive episodes of this here little podcast for you and for me and for our health and wellness. And I wanted to just say thanks so much for tuning in, for listening, for taking your health and wellness seriously, making it a priority. Remember, here at The Good Company, we say better health for everybody every day with simple changes and better choices. We've been talking all week about allergies, fall allergies. And today I just want to remind you about the air that you're breathing and the quality of the air that you're breathing. So we talked about changing air filters in your car and in your home. And if you do own an air filter that's a standalone, which I highly recommend if you are allergic and have environmental allergies, there is a wide range. I can't tell you what the best one is. There's lots of people with lots of opinions, but I will tell you that it's important to get a HEPA filter. That's going to filter out all of those super fine particles that can make their way onto your skin and into your lungs. Really good idea if you have allergies to get one of those. And I've talked about this quite a few times, and I think I actually mentioned it last week, but halotherapy or sitting in a salt room is another great way to help to clear your lungs out. You can Google halotherapy, and that's like the angel halo, H-A-L-O therapy, and your zip code to see if there is a salt room near you. Also, so you know, on Amazon.com, there are a lot of little inhaling devices that you pour Himalayan sea salt crystals into. Whether you're doing that through your nose or whether you're breathing in through your mouth, there are different kinds. I actually have both, and if someone in my house gets a cough, that is what we are using here. So, and the other one thing I wanted to mention is essential oils are great if you have a diffuser, which is going to put a mist into the air with that scent, that fragrance, those essential oils. I love lavender. I love peppermint can really help to open you up, as well as eucalyptus oil. Also, those are great in a bath. If you are sitting in a hot bath, the steam from that can really penetrate and get into your head to help clean you out. So fall allergies, guys, I hope you're not suffering too bad. And I also wanted to say today, if you have a minute, would you take a second, go to Amazon.com, find my skill there, and leave me a review. Good reviews are how other people will find this skill, today's health tip, by The Good Company. Leave me a review. I would love it. I'll give you a shout out on the podcast. Thank you so much. I hope everybody's doing well. Tomorrow's Friday. Hang in there.